Let's do this! Are you ready for a comeback?
Shot put today. Just finished a warm up. Figured that wouldn't be very fun recording. So today I was gonna do some throws with the 18 to warm up, but cannot find the 18 anywhere. So I'm gonna do the 16 and then do full throws with the 15 to try and hit positions and move it pretty quick today. Two guys are out here today, so see how it goes. Got pole vault in like 2 hours. So pre-workout kind of day. All right, so we're at Anson now, getting ready for some pole vault. Nicole, what's going on today? What we got going on?
Pole vaulting.
What, that's it, just pole vaulting?
Yeah.
Are we going full approach? What are we doing today? You're leaving for a meet this weekend, right?
Yeah, a little mock meet.
Yeah, a little mock meet today? Nicole's gonna try and out-jump me for my short approach. So, I think I'll win, but there's no promises there. Out here, we got some discus today. Kind of missing my training buddy. Nicole's not out here today, so got a true solo session today. Hit some sprints this morning, been hitting some discus. I'm feeling pretty tired, so I just want to get in. I'm gonna start just with fulls, and you get like 20 good fulls, try to be super consistent, and then we're gonna head to weights. Let's get it.
Can you feel the fire running through your veins? Now you you're burning brighter. Don't look away. Shout out to the legends rising from the wreckage. Count down the seconds. It's time to engage. Let's do this.
Alright, discus is a wrap. It went super good. I was just trying to focus on pushing out the back, keeping the arm long and lifting it. And I had very consistent throws around like high 30s, like low 40s. So very happy that all the discs were like just kind of bunched together within like a 5 meter range. So I looked for perfect practice. So that went really well.
Let's do this.
All right, so it is Saturday, February 4th at Western Track today. Got a throw group out here. We got all the high scores going on. Got a little pole vault party going on. Nicole's currently in New York for a pole vault competition, so I did not want to train alone down in Miami. So I decided to come up to Broward. We're gonna hit some high jump work, try and get just a couple pop-ups, get some pictures of javelin, and then we got a lactic session after that. So let's get it. That workout just finished. Two sets of 300, 200, 100, 5 minute break, 300, 200, 100. And it's the first time in a while I feel like quitting the workout, but Nicole is currently up at New York in the armory. So I was thinking of her during the workout. She's not here with me right now. It's 10:45, so she should be vaulting in 15 minutes. So just gonna say a quick prayer for her. Dear Jesus, I ask that you will give Nicole strength in this workout, in this competition today. You will just allow her to compete for audience of one and not worry about what anyone thinks about her. I said you will just give her the confidence and the ability to jump the best that she possibly can on today's given day, and that she won't take anything for granted, and that she will just enjoy every moment. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Yeah.